Okay, ladies and gentlemen. It's hard to believe we've actually come to the last act of the weekend. However, it is fantastic that we return once again to have what's been rated as the best vocal doo-wop entertainer. To be with us this evening for his second appearance. Speaking to him backstage, he said, "I'm so glad to be back." And this guy speaks so eloquently, you just know he's going to deliver. He sang with the Five Crowns, the Swallows, and recorded Drip Drop with the Drifters. He has his new band of Drifters tonight, ladies and gentlemen. And let's hope we can hear a pin drop as we welcome, all the way from the USA, for our doo-wop special on Sunday night, Mr. Bobby Hendricks!
How you doing, folks? Are you ready? Here we go.
Dance with me, yeah. Hold me closer,
closer and closer,
much closer. While the music plays, my little darling, won't you dance with me, yeah. Hold me tighter, tighter and tighter, much tighter. While the music sways, put your lips to my eyes. While the music plays, we'll go along the stranger. Now we're more than friends, so dance with me. Hold me tighter, tighter and tighter, and maybe we'll be lovers when the music
ends.
Oh,
come on and dance.
Come on and dance. Hold me tighter, tighter and tighter, and baby, we'll be lovers when the music ends. When the music ends, when the music ends, no more. Come on and dance with me.
I am truly happy to be here. My new group of Drifters. As soon as I get some color back in their skin, they'll be all right there. Trying to get them close to this as possible, Pat. But right now, we're going to do a little something by Clyde McFadden, one of my favorite singers. A little song called Lover's Question.
Oh, what I feel. And how am I to know it's really real? Boom, 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 boom. Oh, tell me where. Boom, 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 boom. The answer boom, 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 boom. Is it in her kiss? Boom, 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 boom. Or in her eyes? Boom, 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 boom. It's a lover's Christmas. Boom, 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 boom. And I'd like to know. Boom, 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 boom. What I feel, and how am I to know it's really real? Oh, tell me where the answer lies. Is it in her kiss? Or in her eyes? It's a lover's question, and I'd like to know.
Let me ask, is there anybody here happen to be from New York City? Anybody here from New York? Nobody? You? Good, because I was going to shoot you if you were. Because New Yorkers love that. But this song I'm going to do tells you what happens to people when they get off their jobs in New York. A song that you could tell your girlfriend, your wife, anybody, what New York has done to you. This song is called Up on the Roof. Hit it, guys. Listen very carefully.
When this whole world starts getting me down, and people are just too much for me to fail, I climb way up to the top of the stairs, and all my cares just drift out into space. On the roof, it's peaceful as can be. And there the crowd below can't bother me. Let me tell you now, when I come home feeling tired and beat, I go up where the air is fresh and sweet. I get away from the hustling crowd and all that reckless noise down in the street. On the roof, the only place I know, where you just have to wish to make it so. So let's go up on the roof.
Up on the roof. One time, yeah. Da 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 song I had the pleasure of recording on Sue Records. A little song called Itchy Twitchy Feeling. I really thought I had the crabs until I found out it was an itchy twitchy feeling. So, all right, guys, let's hit it. Give the Swing Kings, let's give the band a nice round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! All right. If you don't mind, let me get partially naked up here. Watch that dollar I got in the pocket there. The 5 pounds, that's what it is. All right. Let's see if you remember this one.
Oh, when the sun beats down and burns the tar up on the roof, and your shoes get so hot, you wish your tired feet were fireproof. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah. Oh, on a blanket with my baby, it's where I'll be. Under the out of the sun.
This is a song I had, wait a minute, the pleasure of recording with the Drifters. A song called Drip Drop. Now, wait a minute, gentlemen, guys in the house. Now, you know there comes a time when you can't get along with your spouse, right? Right? And she can't get along with you, right? So she says, I'm leaving you. And you say, I don't care, get your shit and get out, right? I'm gonna tell you what happens after she leaves. Hit it, fellas.
Drip, drip, drippity drop,
yeah.
Drip, drip, drippity drop.
Show me a man's house that didn't cry when his old lady left him. Oh, you got right, fellas. All right. It's another song about a guy who took his girlfriend out to dance. The only problem, he's in a wheelchair. But he told her, make sure she saves the last dance for me. Hit it, guys. Yeah. One more time.
You can dance, every dance with the guy who gives you the eye, let him hold you tight. You can smile, every smile for the man who held your hand. But don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're going to be. So darling, save a last dance for me.
Oh, I know
that the music's the fire, the sparkling wine. Go and have your fun.
Oh, I know.
Laugh and sing.
Yes, I know.
But while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. But don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're going to be. So darling, save the last dance for me. never ever let you go. I love you so much. You can dance, go and carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go. If he asks, are you all alone? And can he take you home? Oh, please tell him no. But don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're going to be. So darling, save a last for me.
Hit it!
You don't wanna walk home, baby. Say the last dance for me. Yeah.
Woo. You guys wanna try? Let's do something called Fools Fall in Love. They're not the only ones. Let's hit it.
When they should be making it cool, castles on wishes with only rainbows to be. Oh, and there's chapters when they should be right back in school.
Are you drinking my brandy?
Oh, okay. Woo. Hold on, 1 second. Well, I got something here. Real nice and slow. This is what I call my magic moment. Magic moment. different and so new, was like any other until I kissed you, and then it happened. Lord, you took me by surprise. I knew that you felt it too, by the look in your eye, sweeter than wine, softer than a summer night. Everything I want, I have, whenever I hold you tight. This magic moment, while your lips are close to mine, will last forever, forever till the end of time. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah. Summer night, everything I want, I have, whenever I hold you tight, this magic moment, while your lips are close to mine, will last forever, forever to
go back to the very first song that the Drifters recorded back in, 19, I forgot, I was just a young boy wrapped in swaddling clothing. I don't remember when it was, but it's an old song called Money, Honey. All right.
What you want with me? I said, my heart.
guess you understand why that relationship didn't last too long. Okay, guys, you did guys are great, man. Great. Well, we're gonna do a little something. Benny King record. We're gonna see how we can get this in. A little something called There Goes My Baby. All right? This is my own personal rendition.
All right, hit it, guys.
Ball, ball. Ball, ball.
Yeah.
There she goes. Wondering where she is bound. I took her heart, I made her cry. Now I'm alone, so all alone. What can I do? What can I do?
You know, I got a song that I do back home, and I want to do this song for each and every one of you. England and America are very, very, very close to one another. And we have a war going on. Probably some of your nieces, nephews, sons, grandsons may be helping in the war that we have going on in Afghanistan. Just a moment. And I want to say this from the bottom of my heart, that I hope when the war is over, that all the soldiers come home and we don't treat them the way we did the fellows from Vietnam, which was wrong for our army. Let's treat these guys with respect and love. This song is not just for you and I, but this song is for everybody. And I had the pleasure of recording this on the doo-wop 51 tapes that you see occasionally. It was Benny King, Charlie Thomas, Bill Pinckney, and myself. And we were doing a song called Stand By Me. I'd like to do this for you. All right.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we see, no, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me.
Just stand by me. So come on, come on. I would love to stay up here all night long if it was possible. But that's not possible. Being as we only had about maybe 13 or 14 songs on our list, we seem to have covered them all. But I will redo a song that I enjoy. The very first song that got me interested in the Drifters in the first place. And I'm gonna do this one more time for you again. Song called Money Honey. You wanna do it again? All right. Hit it, guys.
He's a bit further back than the band, so make some more noise. Ladies and gentlemen, taking it out of Hemsby 45, one last time for your doo-wop pleasure, Mr. Bobby Hendricks.
All right, you win. Yeah, you got me. It's not my fault. It's not my fault, eh? So what we're gonna do again, under the boardwalk.
Oh, when the sun comes out and we set the tower up on the roof, and your shoes get so hot, you wish your tired feet were fireproof. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, oh, on a blanket with my baby, that's where I'll be.
All right, here we go.
Out of the sun, we're having some fun. People walking above, we'll be falling in love
under the boardwalk.
From the park you hear the happy sounds of a kiss. You can almost take the hot dog.
To leave things on Sunday night for Hemsby 45. However, Hemsby 46 looms. Topping the bill, we have Narvel Phelps, who sounds just like one of the original Platters. We got Clyde Stacey, Honky Tonk Hardwood Floor and Hoy Hoy. And not forgetting, we've mentioned him already, Mr. Cy Cranston, playing here for you at Hemsby 46 in May. That's it from us backstage. We'd like to thank each and every one of you for keeping Hemsby alive. And we hope to see you safe and sound and back again next year. Have a great Christmas, and we'll see you again soon. Thanks very much, and good night.